next part of the lick goes like this. We're going to start out with frets 12, 14 and 17 on the high E string. We're going to pick them. At this point, you pull off back down the notes you just came up. Then we're going to grab 17 on the B. So then you repeat that. So you put them back to back, you get this. And at this point, we're going to go back to the top E string notes. And we're going to do a hammer on and pull off phrase like that. So it's going to be 12, 14, 17, pull back off, and then hammer back on, pull back off. So all together. At this point, move into the next part of the lick. So here we just kind of stretch out that idea. We have 12, 15, 19. So you pick the first three notes again and pull off. Then if you can, grab the 17th fret on the B string. So, now this is a double note, of course, a bit like the first part, but Dime does this a lot to kind of create this kind of intensity of the unison notes as they sound a bit different when you play them on different strings. And then we come back up and we go 12, 15, 20, pull off. So that second section together. Then to finish off this lick, you have this phrase. So here we do a little finger slide from 19 to 20 and back on the B string. Then you pull off to 15. And do 15, pull off to 12, hammer on, pull off again. Then you do the same on the G. So together. And to finish off, classic kind of E blues lick, slide from 14 to 15 on the G, back down, pull off to 12. And to finish off there, we do 14, 12, 14 on the D.